Now we add the salt water. And we see it is coral the floor, and now it's okay. And after add the salt water, and now we add the parcel tank water by this hole. At first we are open this one, and then we are add on here by here, and we are all add the water to after we add the water, we need to close this one. If the we can see on here, this one is the parcel tank water low level F. If the parcel tank low leak the low enough the water, and this one will run, and now it is not run. That means the parcel tank water is enough. And then we after adding the parcel tank water, and we need to add the water on here. We must need to water to coral this one. And now we have begun the test. At first we open the power, and then open the prong. And we can see here, this is the testing chamber temperature. We can set this one. And this one is the parcel tank temperature. We also can set this one. And this is the testing tie setting. And now I set the light second. And after the setting, we connect this one to the parcel, the supply. And now we can see it is the supply, the salt water. And then we open the timer to the begin the time. We see on here. Finish the 9 seconds, and if this one we the 18 line will 9, and that means the testing have finished. And now this one is the output the forge. And now we can see it is the no forge, because it is output the forge.
No, just a little bit.
And this is the all the testing user. And this one.
你太爆多了.
And this one, we need to convert the pure to output the soft force to the outside the horror. And this one is outside the testing temperatures water. And this one is outside the parcel tanks water. Okay, this is all the use. If you have any question, please check the user.